Angels are saying to you today. This message for those who were receiving mixed signals from their person since last month. They constantly kept on displaying this in and out behavior. Came when they want to, left when things didn't go their way. That too without any explanation and expected you to understand their situation. It created a lot of emotional triggers. Complaints that lead you to completely close off as you didn't find any use complaining because they were just not listening. Every time you said something, they either used to put the blame on you or disappear and waited when you will come down so they can reappear and pretend as if nothing happened. Their on and off behavior drove you to point where you thought it would be better to let go. You taking this stand has brought an unexpected twist as it gave them a clear signal that they should either come straight with their feeling or leave. They are fighting their own demons. It is the fear of the past that they have to let go to make this connection work with you. In the coming 6 weeks, a lot will be happening. Communication, coming clear with their feelings, apology, and some even coming forward to own up their mistakes as karma is at its play. They will come back to you. They know no one compares to you as you are desired by many and can get anyone you want. But for them, you are the only one that they have truly connected with. Angels are saying you, avoid taking decision from the place of fear. You are way better than that. This time you will be the one calling the shots, so be you and stay confident in your decision.